The buff. I'm too persistent with income and no cash. Get it on my own, no collab. Buff a bar with me, that's a body bag. Yo, people, we're telling them it's your man, Lion Jazz, back again with another reaction. Right now, we got Young MMA off the yak. Now, yeah, I rate MMA. What is wrong with me sometimes, bro? Man, like Young MMA, bro. If you get me, someone I rate. You get me? And she's in my top 10 when it comes to the US thing, not gonna lie. I feel like she's just different, bro. You get me? She's just different. Because, like, think of all the female artists in America, bro. You get me? In bars wise, bro, the tunes that she makes, bro, she makes different kind of tunes as well. She makes jumpy rhythms, she makes emotional tunes, bro. You get me? She makes tunes for every occasion at the end of the day. You get me? She's too versatile with it, bro. And bar for bar wise, she can come up with some of the man them, bro. 1000%, bro. And she's pretty much slaying most of the girl them in the thing. You get me? She's more, if she was to go rap, she'd probably be rapping with like people at Rhapsody and all of them kind of people right there. You get me? But when it comes to like your Megan Thee Stallions, Cardi B's, Asian Dolls, yeah, she's, yeah, laying all you man out. But let's get into that. Respect to all you man though, you get me? Keep doing your thing. Young MMA off the yak, bro. And that's also why when I saw her on Lumi D with Chip and Young Ads, you get me? Because it was UK, US coming together and it was Young MMA. I was gassed for that tune, bro, and she delivered.
Niggas told me get on that drill shit. I said, all right, respectfully.
Okay. Okay. It's a that kind of tune.
I'm off the yak. Got a lot on my mind. Time is money, and if you don't get it, you wasting my time. After I fuck, she trying to cuff, bitch, you out of line. Blowing my phone up, calling me crying. Get off my line. Cause I am a demon, long as I'm breathing. Don't want your heart, you can keep it. Bitches will tell you they love you, they scheming. Capping, don't even mean it. But I don't believe it. All of them treasures, that's, yeah, why
that's
I just.
That's really true, bro. You get me, bro? Because it's like, as a man, bro, you get me? In this world, bro, if you want peace, you gotta go out and get the peace, bro. You get me? If you try to go attach yourself to a certain woman for that kind of reason, in terms of like a sugar mummy or whatever, you look down upon, bro. It's like women can hustle, not all, but some, especially. It's like being in the music industry is a business, but not even being an artist, bro, attaching yourself to one of them so you can get their peas. You get me? It's like that's literally a hustle, bro. Trying to get cuffed and then earning the peas. That, you get me, bro? It's brazy, bro. If you really think about it and really deep it, bro, it's brazy.
Just to tell you they love you, they scheming, capping, don't even mean it. But I don't believe it. All of them treacherous, that's why I just fuck it and leave it. I just stay loyal to money and music and all of the guys that I be with. But back to the real, just bought me a vet and still ain't signed to a deal. Niggas be signed it, bro. Damn.
That is one thing as well. Young MMA's got where she's got, bro, and she's been independent through the whole thing, bro. You get me? Through the whole thing.
Can't even get out of your deal. I'm paranoid. One hand on my gun, other hand on the wheel. Don't like how he moving. Tell him to chill. My hitter ready to kill. So stop all that tough shit, black. You only echo for pill. When I hit the bros up, niggas is so.
Yo, that bar has always like been like very disrespectful, bro, because they're telling me that on your ones, bro, with nothing in your system, there's nothing you can do to phase me, bro. You even have to be on a pill and be in a certain different kind of mind state to psych yourself up to actually act like you're on badness. You know how disrespectful that is, bro? Think about it.
Oh, but ready to drill. No, I don't have to, but if I have to, fuck it, I will. And all of them niggas you see me with, then you see me with still. The queen of my city. I am a big deal. It's red life for life, but I fuck with the rips still. Glock on my hips still. But when it come to this rat shit, I let my pen spill. They know I been ill. Hopping them V's, pockets on G's. I'm still good in the P's. Run up a dice game, who got the bank? I'm betting 20 the least. Told her to slide, her hand on my thigh. She feel a brick in my jeans. Tell her mama don't try. I got the stick in my jeans. Somebody beam, hit my DM. I had to leave on scene. And she not a regular bitch, but that don't mean nothing to me. But if you
keep saying it, bro, real G stay triple seed, fam. Move accordingly at the end of the day. Know your worth, respect yourself, fam. And don't get caught out, bro. Keep yourself in check. From the time you can conquer the art of not giving an F about the opposite gender, I feel like you've pretty much conquered everything at the end of the day, bro. Because when it comes to what makes you feel good doing that, exactly, bro. So from the time you can control that, bro, and those urges, bro, you can conquer anything, man, bro. You get me, bro? Just keep your hoes in line, bro. Whether that's male or female, bro.
Talk about money, then fuck it, because that means something to me. You got to get to the bag fucking with me. Fuck do you mean? Hop on a plane, out with the gangs. We in the land of slide. I hit up one of my hoes when I land, tell her to meet me at high. Foreign cars, big black trucks, we got them hammers inside. And all of my niggas on timing, pussy just know that we got it. Them niggas was trying to rob me, my shooter he cocked it and popped it. Niggas don't know my body, who you thought you was lying? My guys leave you unconscious, dummy, that's not a threat, that's a promise. You see a man that foreign, just know it's some niggas behind it. And it's some hitters beside it, and it's some hitters in front. And they pulled up, clip on donut, big drum, ready to dump.
Man, I'm not gonna lie, you know when like a certain genre's popping, bro, and then you have like certain artists that hop into that pocket to basically see what they can do on it, and the fans ask for it. I like it, no cap, bro, because it happens a lot, bro. It's happened time and time and time and time again throughout history. It's basically, now it's drill, obviously, bro. I don't know, it might be R&B or whatever's popping, bro. And certain artists that don't necessarily associate with that genre will go into it, try a thing, and then whatever they produce. You know what I mean? It may hit, it may not, but at the end of the day, you're trying something new, and that's what I like, bro. No cap, fam.
Swear this not what you want. 10 rounds, man down. Fuck it, it's up. It's up. I ain't even see what happened. I'm just shipping my cup. Y'all be begging these hoes. Whenever I see them, they ready to fuck. You can ask Mark if I'm capping. I told that nigga it's magic. Bringing on racks in. I'm about action. Ain't no chilling, relaxing. I've been restless. Other investments, but I'm still killing this rap shit. Three things I hate, a liar, bills, and paying my taxes. No time to play, can't cuff no chick, they all distractions. Never going broke up backwards, if I did it, I did.
Fucks, bro. Fucks, fam. And that's the way I'm on right now, bro. People always say I'm working on yourself, bro. I'm dissing, I'm dying, basically, bro. But in a relationship, bro, especially now, bro, I'm big boy 21 now, bro. From the time I'm going into relationship, you have to have multiple things intact at the end of the day, bro. You get me? Because if you're going to relationship and still trying to work on them things, it can't always work out. Whatever them things are, for some people, it can be different. There are like certain unwritten rules of things that have to be in place. But for some people, there's also additives. You get me? Certain add-ons, bro, that might be subjective to depending on the person, bro. You get me? Might be different for certain person, you get me? But yeah, I just, you just need to basically have certain things in place, bro, before you get into a relationship, basically, bro. And that's what I'm on right now, getting those certain things in place before I can put myself out there, but you get me?
Did what I had to, I just got back in my bag to just
and then you can start thinking about having children, bro, because I can't wait to be at that, to be honest. Yeah? Yes? No. Just move things around. It's probably still in there. No one touched it. I'm sure Daniil wouldn't have either.
But I have a meal in my stash too. Just get it. Fuck you talking about? Getting money respectfully. Niggas try to say, yo, yo, we bro, we need that OMA back, man. I said, okay, like, what you mean? This shit is nothing, man. I walk and I talk, man. Don't ever play with me like this, man. Niggas told me to do a drill beat, man. I said, fuck it, I'ma do a drill beat then. You know what I mean? It's Brooklyn. It's Red Life.
Yo, for you, man, though, in the comments, let me know. What's Young MA's like, in terms of, like, what do you call it? Her turn-up tunes? What do you think is the best turn-up tune? For me, it's either Big Stepper or Gypsy. I feel like it's Dripset, not gonna lie. Every time I hear that tune, bro, yeah, it puts me in a different kind of vibe still. But I'll catch you, man, in the next one, bro. Hope you, man, enjoyed that. And in a bit, fam. It's your boy, man, Lion Jazz, and I'm out, fam. Bar after bar. I'm too persistent with increment, no cash. Get it on my own, no collab. Buff a bar with me, that's a body bag. Your man's won't smoke, then he leaves with a toe tag. Whole squad hit with a double mag glock. Got left in the street and the body's getting chucked. Bullets with names and your shit's getting popped. Better be with me and the bag's getting cocked. Still gotta chase the bag, humble. Ain't gotta brag in a league on my own and my stats getting flagged. Hit me for the feet, got verses in stats. Come through like the queen, gotta pay that tax. Pimmy himself.